Welcome back, everyone. What began as a week-long observation of African-American history is now a month-long nationwide celebration. But some people worry that the prominent leaders of African-American history are getting lost in the pages of textbooks. Our Victoria Bailey reports on the importance of highlighting black history and making it relevant to new generations.
Well, Black History Month, from where I'm from, wasn't really taught on a consistent basis.
Mississippi State University sophomore Christopher Lee attended a school just outside Hattiesburg.
I went to a predominantly white suburban school, and whenever it became February, we'll get maybe 1 or 2 days talking about the important figures that were before me. And so it always dawned on me, why is it that we talk about every other part of history, but when it comes to significant hearings in the African-American community, we only get 1 to 2 days.
History shows Negro History Week was designated the second week of February by black historian Carter Woodson in 1926. Aaliyah Moore works with the Mississippi State Institution of Diversity and Inclusion Department. She also helped bring the university's first black history program to campus. She says it's important to let the younger generations know just who helped pave the way for them to succeed.
When you say Black History Month, of course, you hear names like, you know, Martin Luther King Jr. and Rosa Parks. And of course, you know, those are things that we were taught, you know, in our generation. But, you know, as time progresses, you know, we're kind of getting far removed from that. I don't think the lessons ever become not important because those people, of course, you know, really, really paved the way.
MSU freshman Elliot Ware says he had a different experience learning black history growing up in the state's capital city.
Where I'm from, black history is something that's celebrated pretty much all month, from schools to churches, on the radio. There's a lot of events, and definitely celebrating the figures that came before us and made change so that we could have better opportunities and have an impact to make even more change.
Lee says no matter where you go to school, take on the task of seeing the history for yourself.
Do your research on how we got to where we are today and make sure you understand that you have the power to change anything that you want to in life, and this is something that our forefathers preached about and actually went through struggle and triumph over to get to where we are right now.
That was all Victoria Bailey reporting there. Now, the MSU Black History Program, Back to Black, will be on February 28th at 7 p.m.